I'm 37. Attempt 37. Just so we talk this shit. What the? Wow. Rude. Good start. Jay's probably already up there. Parkour. Words cannot express how done I am with this. The fucking zip lines. Whoever came up with that shit show idea. What's that? Ooh, creepy. Ooh. Oh god.
Oh, I hear you. Okay. Whereabouts you at?
Below you, probably.
Ah.
Did you make it? Of course you did.
Yeah.
I'm even asking.
I'll edit all the videos together. Right, so you've got the flight on sensitive, yeah?
No, I have it now on basic.
Oh. I'll pop on sensitive, because sensitive's really easy, because then it's just literally just in the rotations of your wrists, like this.
I also have it on sensitive, but I do the whirlwind thing as well. Really annoying.
Yeah, so I think the first bit to learn is in the wind tunnels. When you fly over, pull your arms out so you can just hover in the tunnel. It drains your stamina at the top, but it replenishes stamina as you're climbing. So you just bring your arms together, bring your arms back out. Just let it bring you back to the top. Arms in, arms out.
Are you in the middle now?
Now I'm back to full stamina. So you literally just keep dropping and rise again. You can sit here forever. You just drop a little bit. Let it do the work to rise you back up. And it brings your stamina back up. And once you're at full stamina, you can fly in nice and slow. And same again here.
Where's the thing here? Oh, what? Where? Am I in it? Oh, no.
Good.
There.
You got it.
No. Oh, fuck.
No.
Oh, go away, shocky boy. Ah! Shit. Hate this game. Why do I keep doing that? Where is the... Here it is. I can't find that slipstream. What's the problem? Fuck! No. I'm done. Fuck this shit. Yeah, well, screw this.